Sometimes you have to sound like a preacher, so you can pass the message on like a teacher. Africanacity, I'm so African. Dr. Martin Luther King had a dream. Like Biggie sang, it was all a dream. Like Man United, we all live in a theater of dreams, so think about it. Don't sleep on your dream. I hear Africanacity, I hear a calling. Cause I'm trying to get this work done on a limited budget. When times are more stressful and losses more painful, diversity through Africanacity is helpful. Single mothers hustle to put a child through school, so they can have a chance at life and be useful. Brilliant innovations creating jobs for the youthful. But Africanacity can also be simple. And you can be an Africanacity hero by helping an elder across the road and teaching your elders how to use a smartphone so they can order groceries online and even bank at home. When you support a small business, you support a dream. And that's what Africanacity brings. See, our potential is enormous and it roars like thunder. Brilliant minds, hearts warm and tender. Be gigantic in yourself like the African Simba. And you can win the Premier League like Mane and Mo Salah. But everything in life, of course, mwetaga mwesala. See, all is a riddle. And the key to one riddle is another riddle. Today I'm selling grasshoppers cause I need to survive. But it's the same grasshoppers that bought me a car. They love to throw away trash, but we love to recycle. Mother Nature's so proud cause we're changing the cycle. She bakes cakes for birthdays and introductions. Sometimes makes accessories for beauty and fashion. Cause some are in it for the lights, camera, action. Like Lupita Nyong'o walking the red carpet in African fashion. Shakespeare said nothing is so common as the wish to be remarkable. But to leave a mark on this world, you have to be practical. Life is for the living. Like Cheptegei, world champion, did a marathon. And that's what we mean by using our Africanacity, your Africanacity, to bring our possibilities and dreams to life. Cause everybody has a dream, and we're here to make that dream a reality.